of Davao Oriental.
And of all the people united by